Located on the busy corner of Van Buren Boulevard and Mockingbird Canyon Road in the city of Riverside, the Mockingbird Pump Station is a small but mighty part of Western Municipal Water District's distribution system. Built in the 1990s, this pump station is the result of years of collaboration between Western and Riverside Public Utilities. This partnership allows us to efficiently use local water and reduce reliance on imported water. The site is made up of 2 buildings and 7 pumps, with space for Western to expand when needed to continue to meet the water demands of our growing communities. Here's how it all works. Western purchases treated water from Riverside Public Utilities. We receive, test, and monitor the water, all right here. As part of the process, the water passes through the pump station, where it is rigorously tested for mineral and chemical content. Once the water has exceeded all state and federal standards, this pump station acts as an engine by pumping and transporting water from one place to another. With the help of Mockingbird Pump Station and some pressurized pipes, your safe and reliable Western water arrives to your home on demand, available whenever you need it.